All right, Navy Week Cleveland four-star edition is right in our studio today. We love it. Wednesday, 5 p.m., Luke Easter Park. You can check them out. Thursday at 7 p.m. at Edgewater Beach. And then Saturday at 5 p.m. at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, helping us celebrate Navy Week in Cleveland. That's awesome. They are great. Glad they're in studio. Okay, glad you guys are in studio because it's time for Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 2. We're meeting, we have 9 finalists, right, Alan?
Yep, we got 9.
And we're meeting 4 of them this morning, and that includes Sidekick Salsa. Good morning.
Good morning.
Introduce
How are
yourselves.
You?
Congratulations.
Yes.
Thank you.
Make
Thank
them
you
the,
so much.
The top 9. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, well, introduce yourselves to the city.
I'm Jesse Green. This is Danny Souza. We're co-owners of Sidekick Salsa.
Okay.
Our fresh, bright, delicious salsa company here in Cleveland, Ohio.
Now, what is unique about your salsa?
So we make all of our salsas with a citrus juice and local honey base. We don't use any vinegar or sugar.
Okay.
All of our salsas are low in sodium, gluten-free, obviously.
Okay.
They're very healthy.
Yeah. And then I know you guys have something about, because of how you make it, your shelf life is longer and it's fresher. Talk about that.
We do. So we actually discovered a small local company called A&B Ingredients in Vermont that makes an organic shelf life extender. It's a solution of oregano, fig, and plum. And we just add it into our salsa and it gives us a much longer shelf life. It's a yeast and mold inhibitor. All natural, all organic.
Science.
Yeah.
A lot of science.
Science.
Yes.
We love investing in science.
Yeah. All right,
you especially when it's natural and organic.
Of course.
You can't go wrong.
It's tasty science. It's tasty science.
Tasty, right.
You have 4 different flavors. Why don't you show us what you have right now?
We do. So this is our Garden Citrus Mild, our Ohio Hots.
Okay.
This is our You'll Need a Cold Beer Extra Hots, and our So Green Salsa Verde.
Okay. And the unique flavors on each one of these?
So.
The mild?
The mild, we have a little bit of citrus juice in here. It's grapefruit, orange, and lime juice.
Okay.
And that's actually the same base that we use for all 3 tomato salsas.
Okay.
To the Ohio Hot, we add in a little bit of pureed habanero.
Okay.
And to the You'll Need a Cold Beer, we add in green Thai chilies, habanero, and jalapeno.
Wow. And then over here.
And the salsa totally verde is just lime juice. It's tomatillo based. And that has a little bit of cilantro, scallions, onions, and of course our honey.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Let's get this on and eat.
Well, Alan, from an investor standpoint, what do you think of some of the unique qualities of these guys?
I'll tell you, like all the people that made the finalists, they all have more orders than they got production.
Okay.
And that's the key, the threshold, the chance to ramp up. All these companies are, they're not new ideas. They're people that have already perfected their idea.
Mm-hmm.
Like these guys, they have a product you could find in every grocery in Cleveland pretty much.
Right.
But they can't go further than that until they have the funding to really make it a big time brand.
Right.
And that's what they're on the verge of.
And it's very unique. So there's tons of sauces, but nothing really like this.
This is the one that's got a story that no other have.
Okay. I'm saying.
And let's prove it out.
Yes.
Why do you get first?
Because.
Because you
awesome.
Got. Yeah, come on, guys.
So now we have. Yeah, now that I'm chewing.
Yeah, go ahead and speak.
So I want to thank all the finalists who came.
Yeah.
Congratulations, you guys. Very, very good. These are the. We have 9. We met the first 4 today. Alan, the sponsors, we got to thank them.
Yeah, we've got Cozy, Cleveland Neighborhood Progress, Jumpstart, my own Blazing Urban, and Fox 8. This show really wouldn't have happened without Kenny. He's the one that made us do it, actually.
Well, I'm just going to taste this off. So we have a taste test going with our anchors over there. Okay, guys. I had some salsa over there for you guys. What do you guys
think?
That's
what's left of it.
Well, it's gone.
It's gone.
We barely have any left, so.
And I'm licking that bowl.
Yeah.
So we got a lot of great companies ready
to
go to the next step.
Perfect.
Thank you guys.
You guys over there.
Thank you.